brain. Whew. Let's go, bro. Let's go. I'm cutting. Good look, boy. Let's go. Come on, bro. Let's play. Let's go. Green light. Get the team right. Let's go, bro. Give me that.
Go ahead.
Give me that.
These niggas be mad cause I am the GOAT. I come from the trenches, I'm giving them hope. You love that bitch and she getting exposed. I hang with them niggas that work with them poles. I am a bull, so I'm burning like Rose. They want me to fold, but they know that I won't. Ask me for money, I told that bitch no. Said she gon' leave, told that bitch go. See, I won't trick her no bitch, give her no gift. Only got dick for a bitch, it's what it is. Niggas don't want me to win, but I'm in the back of a bin.
What's the word, YouTube? It's your boy Sos, man, and I'm back with another video. Now, a lot of y'all boys been coming to my streams, man, watching me on Twitch and all that. And y'all been seeing me going crazy out there in the park and all that. And y'all been asking me, yo, Sos, what's your build? What's your build? You still haven't uploaded your build on YouTube and all that. So, yeah, man, I've been slacking on the build video, man. So here it is, y'all. You know, people been asking me about my build. Honestly, I feel like I got one of the most slept on, underrated. I'm not bullshit. Underrated builds in 2K20, like my build really go crazy, like, and I'm a 99, like I really grinded and hit that 99 in park. So I feel like, you know, I got one of the most slept on builds in 2K, you know what I mean? You know, most of y'all know I play center. I will be, you know, eventually making a guard this year, but you know, center is my thing, you know what I'm saying? I love playing center. Like, I feel like center is the backbone of the team, you feel me? Like, when the guards miss, the center goes down to get the rebound, you feel me? When they can't get open, the center there to set the screen, like, you feel me? The centers play a big role in the game, you know what I mean? And I'm tall in real life, you know what I'm saying? And I play ball in real life, so I always play like the center role, power forward role. I always played like the big man role, so I pretty much think that's where that comes from. So I always know how to make a dope center. But I'm not gonna really do too much talking, man. In this video, I'ma be real with y'all. You know, a lot of YouTubers they claim they show y'all they play your builds, you know, and it don't really be the exact build, you know what I mean? So I'm not gonna cut no corners with y'all. I'ma show y'all exactly how I made this dude. You know what I mean? Straight down to the T, bro. I'ma show y'all really how he got done, bro. You feel me? In the lab. But I like the fact that 2K gave you the option this year to go in and, you know what I'm saying, respect, you know what I mean, and edit your build and just look at your stats, you know what I mean? So that's gonna make this video a little easier. But yeah, I'ma get right into it, man. I'ma show y'all how I got my two-way stretch, you know what I mean? Balling in the park, you feel me? So I'ma go ahead and so basically, like, you know, pretend this is, you know, the prelude. I mean, pretend this is the prelude, you know what I mean? This is the official game, but pretend this is the prelude, you know, and we making the build over. This is basically what it looks like and what it is when you go back and look in and edit your build, you know what I mean? So these are my stats right now. These are my stats before. This is like me being an 88 overall. These are my 88 overall stats before I grind into, you know, 95 or 99 or whatever. These are the stats I got when I put all my upgrades on, you know what I mean? I maxed out my three-point. I maxed out my mid-range. Now, you're going to want to make this build and upgrade him exactly how I did. You know what I mean? If you mess up and switch something up, that's on you, bro. You know what I mean? And you don't end up making the two-way stretch, bro. That's not my problem. You know what I mean? So, you're going to want to put your stats exactly how I got them here. If you want to write them down, do whatever you got to do. But, you know what I mean? I maxed out my three-point mid-range. Interior defense, perimeter defense, pretty much everything on my defense is maxed out. I didn't really touch my playmaking like that, you know what I mean, and my finishing, you know what I mean, I boosted it up a little bit, but that's the layout I went with to get my dude to 85. Now I'm gonna go ahead and, you know what I mean, reset and go back out of this and show y'all the pie charts that I use. This is the pie chart that I use for my physical profile for this build, you know what I mean. I felt like this was the best one, you know what I mean, all around. These pie charts is honestly kind of, you know, they kind of misleading, but this is the one that I went with. I felt like this was the best option for me. You know, if I go back, it'll also show me the other pie chart I chose. I chose the one with the most shooting, obviously. You know what I mean? Because, you know, you're a stretch big. You want to be a shooter. You're a shooter, so you got to have the most shooting in your build. So, obviously, I went with the one with the most green. And then, you know, all you got to do is, you know, I just got to reset it again. So, I'm going to go back and just load back into the build. We're going to go back in all of this. Now, this is the wingspan. I left my wingspan at default. I did not touch the wingspan on this build. You know what I'm saying? So you're going to want to leave the wingspan exactly how it is. As far as the weight, my center, he's 280 pounds. Because like I said, he is a stretch big. He's a two-way stretch. So I didn't want him to be too light on his feet. You know what I mean? I wanted him to be kind of heavy, kind of big body in that paint. So I went ahead and made him 280. And I feel like that was the best option to go, man. Like, no complaints whatsoever. Like, that's really the smart way to go. If you're gonna make this build, I suggest either making him max weight or around 280. And my center is 7'2". It's a lot of small centers out here this year, a lot of 7 foots. And you know, I felt like it wasn't too in my advantage to go 7 foot. I used to have a 7 foot player in 2K17. I had a 7 foot stretch big and he was wavy. I love playing with him, but you know, I was lacking a little bit on defense. When I went up against them glass cleaners, it was a problem, bro. They was, it was a problem, bro. I ain't gotta say too much about that, but yeah, man. But I made him 7'2", bro. 7'2". That's not really much of a height difference from 7'3". You know what I'm saying? And this dude could grab rebounds. He snags balls, bro. You know what I mean? So. Yeah, that's pretty much how I laid him out, bro. So I'm gonna go ahead. You can make the body type pretty much whatever you want. I'm gonna go ahead and reset it one more time. But yeah, like I said, if you want to make this build exactly how I made him, bro, I mean, it's no issue. It's no, I got no problem. You know what I mean? Y'all boys making my build. I haven't seen my build yet in 2K20. I've seen a whole bunch of paint beasts and glass cleaner lockdowns, but no two-way stretches, bro. Know what I mean? So I don't know, I might be putting y'all onto the wave, you know what I'm saying? I might be putting y'all onto the wave, but as you can see, we done made it to the part where you choose your takeover. Now I don't know if I went with the rim protector takeover. I don't know if changing the takeover will end up changing, you know what I'm saying, the name of the build. Like, if you go with post scoring takeover, I don't know if you still will end up with a two-way stretch. I'm not sure, but I know I went with the rim protecting takeover. And you know what I mean, once you go with the rim protecting takeover, you should have a two-way stretch. You know what I'm saying? So hopefully y'all boys enjoyed this video, man. Like I said, it was a quick one. Hopefully I didn't leave anything out, man. I'm pretty sure I got it right on the tee. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about this build and all that. I'ma just go ahead and show y'all boys my stats at 99 real quick. Cause like I said, I did grind for that 99 overall. So I'ma go ahead and show y'all boys my stats at 99. I should have a clip in here somewhere. Yep, I do. So these are my stats at 99, fellas. So these are what your stats are gonna look like if you grind to 99, you know what I mean? I got an 84 three-point, an 86 mid, and this is not with boost. This is without boost, you know what I'm saying? Look at my defense, and remember, I'm a stretch five. I'm a two-way stretch five, 7'2". I got 84 interior defense. I got an 80 rebound, an 80 block, 50 steal. My inside is on point. And I'm a shooter, like I could shoot the lights out, you feel me? Like, this is a great build, know what I mean? So yeah, hopefully y'all boys enjoy. Y'all let me know in the comment section how y'all feel about this build right here. I feel like this is really slept on, you know what I mean? A lot of y'all probably don't even know this build exists until this video. So y'all just let me know how y'all feeling, man. Like I said, I've been grinding, I'm back being consistent on YouTube. And yeah, man, y'all boys like up the video, man. It's your boy. And I'm outie, man. Make sure y'all come tune in on Twitch, man. I'm gonna leave the link in the description. Make sure y'all boys come tune in, man. We live every day, you know what I mean? But I'm out of here.